We have 5 Girl Scouts here today who are dressing up as female STEM leaders. Not all of the names are household names. We're trying to change that.
When people think about like science, they might go to men. They probably picture about like Albert Einstein, not about like Katherine Johnson.
Like Albert Einstein, he's like all over, like he's on t-shirts and stuff, but does Ada Lovelace have a t-shirt?
Everybody should know about women and men so that it could be equal, not just you know about men.
These girls are dressing up as Grace Hopper, Katherine Johnson, and even Sylvia Acevedo, who is the Girl Scouts of the USA CEO, and just happens to be a rocket scientist.
Today I'm playing Margaret Hamilton. Margaret Hamilton was a mathematician, and she pretty much invented the idea of software.
The girls have been so enthusiastic about learning more, and really excited that these females have done so much in STEM, and they can see themselves in them a little bit, which is really exciting.
I think the best part of today was getting to act like I was being like the famous computer programmer that was Ada Lovelace. She was like such a good writer and mathematician.
I'm excited about it because she's very into the sciences, especially math. She likes to build things. This is perfect for her to see these women who are, you know, great examples of what she can become.
We're basically celebrating the fact that we're working with Raytheon to create the first ever national middle and high school computer science program for girls.
I think it's awesome that older girls are going to get to do computer science at Girl Scouts because there's definitely going to be lots of opportunities in the future, you know, with computer science. 20 years ago, half the stuff we can do now we couldn't do then. So imagine 20 years from now, it's going to have even more opportunities in that future.